Hi, this is Ted from Carrum Canada and also Crokinole Canada, and today we are reviewing the new Ping Pool game by Rustique, and I added a few extras to their game because I felt like we could just do something more with it. So for example, I have added two nice cues. These are finished, smooth, really good quality cues, and I also added a pouch for all the discs, nice velvet pouch, drawstring, and also sliding powder for on the surface. It's ground up corn and silicone and makes the thing slide really fast. And of course you have the rules. Neat thing about this game is that it has a Lazy Susan underneath it, so it can spin. And so you can shoot from whatever angle you are sitting at on the table. So whatever shot you need to make, instead of walking around, you can just turn the whole table. So people can sit around a table like this and play comfortably. So I'm going to show you, you can play with either fingers or cues. For the break, I'm going to use my finger because I feel like I can get a bit more power with it. Okay, so I sunk two blue, so then I keep going from that area. So this time I'm going to use my cue for an accurate shot. Oh, and I didn't sink it, so then I would switch over to the next person playing. It would be red, so you can really actually play this by yourself. Here we go. Let me try this. Oh, so close! Okay, I'm gonna, and then it's black to blue, so they'd switch. So like I said, you can play either with a finger or a cue. There, sunk a blue. Blue goes again. You just can't sink the black one. That's the 8-ball, you gotta sink it last. And if you pocket the cue ball, or the striker in this case, then you lose your turn. So it's really easy to play this. Lots of fun. I forget who's going, but I'll just shoot some in. Let's just say it's red. Okay. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna just do this. Get in the tight spots. Yeah, I got a red one in. And then you just keep going. Oh, I sunk the striker. Anyways, this is Ping Pool, and it's sold on my website, carrum.ca. Good quality. I'm not sure where it's made, but it's distributed by a Quebec company to us. And some of their stuff is made in Canada. Ah, this one is made in Canada. So this is a made in Canada product. Good quality, nice pockets. And you're going to have a lot of fun playing on your tabletop. Ping Pool, cheap version of pool. If you want to learn how to play pool, here's a good beginner board for that. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy this game.